What's poppin' YouTube? BNC Cards Game coming back with another one. I'm Bryce.
And I'm Jack.
And we're here for March or April's Collectible Card Club. Check is going to open it. Now we do have some unfortunate news. We got interrupted partway through this. We only got through a pack and a half because Check opened the pack before we got it interrupted. But we're going to reopen up the box, show you the packs, and then Check will go through the two packs we opened up.
Okay. So we have opening day.
Sarcastically says opening day.
Tops.
Update series.
Prism.
Mosaic. All right. Okay, give me those back.
Tops series 2.
Okay.
Tops series 1. An old Prism.
From 2020.
And NBA Hoops.
And NBA Hoops. All right. Now into the pack that Check opened up first. This is the Sage pack.
So we had Johnny Johnson the 3rd. Trey Morrison. Quay Walker. Shamar Thorin.
Yeah.
Haskins.
Hassan Haskins. Gosh,
John Lovett and Jeffrey Gunter.
Woo! Otto, yeah. Woohoo! All right, now the pack two that Check started opening up when we got interrupted is the Chase pack of wild cards.
Sam
Ellinger.
Someone.
Jalen Phillips.
Trey Lance. Davis Mills.
And
Jason Owen.
Just no, wait.
Kyle Trask.
Numbered out of?
420.
420.
I like that card.
All right, we'll put that next to...
Not because it's Kyle
Jeffrey. Trask. And I will hand you an opening day pack.
Because the goofy number.
All right. Let's hope we can get through this without getting it ripped again. Otherwise, I'm just going to say...
Screw it,
we're just going to open these up, and we'll make it probably a video.
John Gray. Jared Kelnick.
Yep.
Vlad. All
right. Keep that over there.
Frank Thomas.
Yep.
Jose Ramirez. Matt Olson. And Buster Posey.
All right. Yeah, you can just toss them somewhere. We'll pick them up later.
Oh, NBA Hoops.
Yep, I'm just kind of just going to feed you packs, and we'll go from there.
Hoops has been decent. So we got... Tobias Harris, Cole Anthony, Carmelo Anthony, Royce O'Neal, Doug McDermott, PJ Tucker, Luke Kennard, and Miles McBride.
Oh, that one's kind of sucked.
Yeah.
All right. Your next pick?
Top Series 2.
Okay, we have a lot of baseball packs to get through. It's baseball season.
I guess so. So we got Corey Kluber. The shopping cart. Yeah. Rio Ruiz. Antonio something.
Sentinzella.
Tom Hatch. Nicky Lopez. Adrian
Morone, I think.
Miguel Sano. Daz Cameron, I think.
Yep.
I saw Trey Turner. I got happy. Injun Ryu, Jason Hayward, Austin Slater, and Chris Sale. No way we got a Trey Turner autograph, right?
All right. We're gonna go with one of our prison packs, and we're gonna go with, I believe this is 2021.
We always get someone good out of it.
Usually, yeah, we've been being really lucky with those batches.
But today probably won't be a day.
Well, let's see.
Andrew Vaughn.
Yep, Andrew Vaughn.
Logan Gilbert.
Yeah, that's not terrible.
Joey Barr.
All right.
Luis Gonzalez and Braxton Garrett. So these two, I would say.
They'll be put off to the side, probably. I don't know if they're... Yeah. Let's go with this year's Topps Series 1. One looking for that Wander, home field advantage.
Wander.
More likely Wander.
But. JT Realmuto. Zach Thompson. Wilson Contreras, Ryan Weathers,
yep.
Jose Barrios, Luke Williams, Austin Hedges, Yadier Molina, Jake Rogers,
yep.
Albert Pujols.
All right.
That's a number.
No.
Right. Eddie Rosario.
Yep.
Anthony
Delscalfani.
Kyle Tucker and Kwon Hoon Kim, maybe.
Pretty close. I'll take that. All right, let's go updated series, and then we'll go the last two fancy packs.
I really thought we actually got a home field advantage card. I thought,
yeah, those shiny cards. Every time I see them, I'm like, oh, did we finally get it? And then it's always those. I'm like, oh,
well,
it's not Wander.
Andrew Vaughn again. Kiyomadu.
Badu.
That's what I meant. Ruiz.
Kiba Ruiz.
Zach Collins. Luis. Something.
Galamon. Galmore. Something like that.
Devi Garcia.
Davey.
Same thing. Jameson.
Tyon.
Bobby Dalbec. Andrew Stevenson. Hinjin Ryu. Clark Schmidt.
Yep.
Francisco.
I know.
I meant Franci something.
Franci Cordero.
Nolan Arenado.
I don't have that.
And Bruce Zimmerman.
All right.
Plus and Bruce.
Prism.
That's a new
2020.
So I don't know who's in there.
I don't know the rookies, but.
Higashi. Okay, so we got Liam Hendricks.
Okay. That's a number card. Put it off to the side. That's a good one.
Randy.
I think that's a rookie, too. That could be.
Mitch Haniger.
Starling Castro is in the
set. I haven't seen that dude in a while. And yeah. Dakota Hudson. Okay. Right. So Randy.
Wait,
Rosarena.
Does it say anything on the bottom?
No, don't read it. Randy Rosarena, 26 out of 50. Autograph!
And it's the blue disco. Blue disco.
Randy Arozarena.
Right. You did not have any of her next to you.
I'll go grab mine safe.
Yeah. Oh,
my fault.
Check is going to go get some pennies and top loaders real quick.
I don't have top loaders.
They're right there.
I didn't see that.
You literally just grabbed one for your other car that you just got.
I found that right here.
It was right next to it. It's the same thing.
Randy.
At that, I will definitely have to see if I can find comps on that.
That's actually...
Careful.
It's like ours. Randy.
Alright, get back over here so you can open up your last pack. Randy Rosarena Auto. That would have been sick if it was on card. I just noticed, do you see this? It says 66, but he's wearing 56.
So maybe
it's got like
number.
A... Friday face.
Full Randy.
All right, and the final pack,
Mosaic
from this or from last year, so it actually should be LaMelo Ball.
Okay. We got Curry's brother, Seth, Kyle Lowry, Tyrese Maxey.
Okay, it's not the rookie you
and Tyrese Halliburton Green.
All right,
they're both good.
All right, well.
I say that it was a W.
I think this is one of the this is definitely better than Lions, but just off the
two
Randy Arozarena. Yeah.
Randy
Arozarena. But with that being said, like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell so you do get notified when our videos do go out. Check out our Instagram at BNC Cards and Gaming. And be sure to share and check out all of our other videos. That being said, peace out.
See ya.